Chihuahua.
Cinematography has been out for over 100 years now, and to show how this all began, we have put together a short movie to help out budding cinematographers with their journey to new careers. While making this movie, in the process we were learning ourselves, as well as teaching you while you were watching this. Here is how it all started.
The Lumiere brothers are the creators of cinematography. They were the first people to establish a short movie and show it to the public, which resulted in the first piece of cinematography ever witnessed in the world. With their brilliant minds in the early 1890s, they devised an early movie picture camera to record the first ever piece of film history. This piece was called Ron Hay Garden Scene, directed by a man called Louis Lee Prince. Here is a short movie to show what cinematography has evolved into. Enjoy!
The extreme close-up. This shot is used to focus on the subject or item in high detail and to also determine the character's emotions.
Unlike the extreme close-up, the mid-shot not only shows the character's emotions, but also its body language.
The full shot. The full shot captures characters from head to toe, leaving space between either side of the subject to start or finalize a scene.
The extreme long shot. This is used to establish a scene or location. This is also used to convey a sense of loneliness and isolation.
The point of view. This shows the character's perspective when looking through their eyes.
Cut-in. This is used to quickly transition from one thing to another.
The high angle, in which the camera is above the subject. Characters shot from the high angle tend to be weak, vulnerable, etc.
The zoom. This directs the audience's attention to an object or detail which the director feels to be important.
Low angle, in which the character is below the subject. Characters shot from the low angle tend to be more powerful / commanding.
The pan, during which the camera pivots along the horizontal axis, sweeping to the left or right, often used to introduce a setting as characters take in a situation or new surrounding.
Done.
The importance of cinematography is huge in major movies. In this case, cinematography determines a precise shot to enhance a specific character or theme in the setting. This helps show the movie surrounding and makes the shots more effective to the viewer.
The art of cinematography creates a type of feeling that proves the viewer's perspective on something. For example, The Man of Steel. If you have watched this movie, it has a dim and blurry setting to create a sort of edgy look. The original movie with Richard Donner had a more bright setup to enhance the fun and happiness created in the scenes. These minor changes create such a big difference in the viewer's perspective.
Go away. Can't you see I'm dreaming?
With the changing of technology, the changing of cinematography had also followed.
Cinematography has evolved into major picture cameras with unimaginable settings. These cameras yield great power of movie making and are the success to movies to this day.
From a simple full shot, different unique shots have been created throughout the decades, from the beginning of a wide shot, extreme long shot, and even aerial shots.
Now with these shots, they are the roots to great movie making. Here is a reel of how cinematography has changed over the years. Enjoy.
We'll be right back.
It's alive!
The art of cinema is continuously growing, influencing and changing us through these films.
But we still have one question lingering throughout our minds.
What does the future hold for cinematography?
One, two, three.